Please take a moment to subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app to never miss another update from Bolly to Box. We had earlier told you that Salman Khan will produce a TV show based on the lives of police force of Mumbai. And now reports confirm that the casting and other details of the show have been finalized and may be telecast on Sony TV by May this year. The show will showcase the trials and struggles faced by the police personnel in the city of Mumbai. The exciting aspect of the show will be that a number of top police officers of the Mumbai Police will feature in the show. And we will also have Mukul Dev and Pooja Gaur playing the leading roles. And the show will be directed by Mahesh Rimai, who has worked with Salman as a cinematographer in the Dabang series. So are you excited to see the real cop of Dabang producing a show for real cops? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.